Now to a shooting that still needs solving. Our crew spotted at least 46 evidence markers on the ground today as police investigated along New York Avenue in Northwest. And the shooting forced officers to shut down part of that busy road during the afternoon rush. Thankfully, it doesn't appear anyone got hurt.